peddler thou art. Stay away. Soon, I will be consumed by them, by the dark. I beg of the spread of the abyss. It must be stopped. There you are. All of you. Forgive me. For I have failed you nothing. Strong human. Surely thine kind are more than pure dark.
Okay.
Okay.
Artorias is here.
Is here.
Do I win a ponytail? I'll keep this. I'm out of my comfort zone. I'm used to white hair. But this fits him. Alright, let's do this. Oh wait, I forget. Generic, I guess.
My frame.
Since I don't have no helmet.
That'll be it, I guess.
Take one final look. It's my last chance.
That's too practical.
Alright, Daredevil. Three, two, one.
One.
It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Indeed. Looks like ramen.
Looks like ramen.
Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
I want to fight him so bad.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Before we do anything, Hold on, skeleton guy. Trying to find out how to. Does he even have a weapon there?
see what's up here. Daredevil compare. Kick. Hit. How the hell? There we go. Gas wicked. How do I two-hand this? Oh, there we go. Oh, that'll come in handy. Alright. Guinea pig time. Ooh, oh god. This is a good time to try out this thing right here. No, 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 not that. That effed up. There we go. I think I never played Dark Souls before. Oh, he was a warrior. Turn back. Psych. Put my shield out though. Crystal lizard. Of course I gotta fight it. I'm probably gonna die. Concentrate, man. Ooh, thank God for the shield. Calm down. Bring it, you foul beast. Fail. Don't get greedy. Ooh, after. Yeah. I got greedy. We're trying out again. Wait, isn't there a trophy for dying? Yeah. I hope so. Jesus. I guess not. I want to beat this lizard. I'm not ending this video until I beat this thing. Luckiest dodge ever. Too close. Come on, Daredevil. One more, that's it. All right. A lot of time wasted. It was worth it. Good job, Artorias. Couldn't help it. Ass Phantom, my little scenery. Alright, parry practice. And I fail it miserably. There we go. We're gonna try this again. Fail. Alright, one more time, I promise. Come on. Come on. If some of you guys don't like me practicing, I'ma put an annotation to skip to the boss battle. Or what else? If this doesn't take too long. This rude guy again. Oh crap. Speaking of boss battles. Is that the abyss in him? Well, if I kill you, I prove myself worthy. Oh crap, man. Crew's about to go dead. Crap. Please. I need to hide it. And grab a charger. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, plug in, plug in. There we go. Can't believe I survived. Alright, patterns, patterns, patterns. Range is mental. Jump to me. Not like that. Come on. Daredevil. Range. I'm determined to beat him first try. Let's see. Oh, fail. Where is that? Yeah, definitely. Heal. Oh, I took almost stamina. Gotta beat him now. Ooh, that ember though. I'm sorry. Well, I forgot to rest. Let me get my stuff back. Hold up. Broken straight sword. Hold that. What is that he's holding? I'm just wondering. There we go. Calm down. Come in handy later. No.
No.
I know there's a guy who was on. That's that Uchi Katana sword. Crap, all the people died here. Probably that's one of the reasons up there. Amber. There we go. Holy crap! There's no way I'm beating this guy. Oh no, I'll come back. There is no way I'm beating him. Know when to pick your battle. This one somebody told me. Oh crap, where's the entrance to the fire link? There we go.
Ah, another one roused.
Another one.
Well, you're not alone.
Sorry.
We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us.
I agree.
The lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends. With the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
You underestimate humans. Rise up. Oh. A lot of short respects. Come here often?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one.
Was it my question?
I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and the lords have left their thrones.
Indeed.
And must be delivered to them.
Yes.
To this end, I am at thy side.
Uh-oh.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
You mean,
Nourishment from these sovereign lords.
Holy crap. Well, is she chanting something? Do y'all hear that?
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Before I go to the next area, I will beat this guy. Oh wait, hold on, Andre.
Well, a newcomer I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
I'm going to explore this place off camera.
All that and kindle. And a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? 5 thrones will take 5 lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a Lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Now, do not be away over long.
Okay, check out these drones. I know one of the lords with Abyss Watchers, which is what Artorias was, the original one. And I'm not looking forward to fighting them. That's gonna be emotional. Holy King Rothric. There we go, Watchers of the Abyss. It's gonna be emotional. Hopefully when I meet, they'll be as good as Artorias. Looking forward to the battle. How the hell did I get here? We'll get in here actually. Alright. I'm probably gonna die. How much freaking damage? Go ahead and fall off. The dumbass. Come on. I'm gonna die. Might as well go out with a bang. Never mind. Next video. We're beating him. What lies beyond? Y'all know what time it is. Oh man, two paths. I love it already. Let's see. I'm going with the more challenging fights. I'm assuming it's going to be this one. Alright, how you doing? Come on, I'm trying to parry. Okay, I'm just gonna have to kill you. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't defend. He's a pissed. I need to find a sword, like, fast. I want to fight in a knight. Is there a knight? Is that a dragon?
a dragon?
Hi, lady. Somebody just throw moth on it? Uh-oh, fireball. That's what it's called here. Ooh, what up though, bad. Gonna at least get this though. I said I was going to end the video, but I got occupied. This game is awesome so far. Can I climb up there? Nope. I'm not even gonna try. This looks so shady. Oh, I've been here. Okay, I'm gonna quietly sneak up on him. Oh crap, Bill. Okay, now I'm gonna do that. No, bad boy, or hollow, or undead, or whatever. Wait a minute, this looks like E3. And Gamescom. Okay, I know what to do here. Come out, there we go. Breathe the fire. Thank you. Gaming conventions? This guy needs to come here. Of course. Guys are rude. Come on in. Yeah. Ryan Daredevil. That backfired. There's a mate. If I remember correctly. There he is. Let's do it. Last battle. Guys, only me. I can't take another hit. No, I'm so close. Alright, that's it, everybody. I guess I'll record on the gameplay with commentary. I don't know. There was supposed to be like a big fancy intro, but this happened, an hour-long video. So, but I'll see what happens, though. So, see you guys later. Happy gaming.
Happy gaming.